Good, 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 good. How do you feel?
Good.
What did I always say?
No losing,
not forfeiting.
Never.
Never.
What do we always say?
No losing, no forfeiting.
Never. What do we always say?
No losing, no forfeiting.
Never.
Never.
All right, let's do this.
No cold dirt in your face. About me right down at your belly. Riding around in my
three rounds. An exhibition of the sweet science.
Oh, you think you're so smart?
Any age? Any size?
Well, I declare, child,
man?
That you don't know.
A woman?
Oh, giant.
This is an equal opportunity opportunity. Three rounds, you're still standing.
You're dying, insurance. You better make that.
You take the pot.
Sick and accident too.
What, nobody?
So when you're dead and gone, your people will see just what they'd become of you. I'll be right down.
Hey, Don King. I like the new haircut. I got Ulysses S. Grant here.
Let's see.
Who wants a piece of this? I got one. Two.
Damn, leave it with me.
Three.
I hear a three. Yeah. I got 300 and change. Better. Says my boy Quinn here. Ooh. You beat the living ball bag off this sissy motherfucker of yours. Come on, let's show him some of your moves. Let's show him a few combinations. Come on. Quinn A. Quinn A.
Yeah, Quinn.
Quinn A. Quinn A. Quinn A.
Well,
we're gonna see a hell of a fight there, right, boys, huh? We're gonna see a hell of a fight here, boys, ain't we?
Cal, get your shit, let's go.
Oh, what's the matter? You afraid that little pussy of yours can't fight a real man? Oh, I get it. Lift up the dress and bend over. I'll show you how it's done. Oh, oh, look, the little missy's blushing. Ain't that cute? Ain't that adorable? I can hear what she's thinking. She's thinking, fuck me, Leroy. She's thinking, fuck me, Quinny. She's thinking, fuck me, Tinkerbell.
All right! I'll fight him! I'll fight you, Quinny!
I guess you got yourself your fight.
Look, Leroy, look! He got gold shorts on! Gold shorts!
Well, gold is for winners, Quinn, okay? And if you want your own gold shorts, you're gonna have to fight for them.
Mama said I'm not supposed to fight.
Yeah, and your mama told you to listen to what I say, too! Ain't that right?
Yeah. Can I keep the gloves too? Red's my favorite color.
No! I won't fight him. I can't fight him.
He's what? He's what? What is he gonna say? That my stepson is a retard?
Mama said that isn't a nice word.
Yeah, and your mama's right. It ain't a very nice word.
I still won't fight him.
Well, you ain't gotta fight him, son. It's your call. Nobody's forcing you. He can forfeit. But let's be clear here. Everybody saw you take the bet. So if you don't want to fight Quinny, you ain't gotta fight Quinny. If you want to forfeit, you could forfeit. But if you forfeit the fight, well, you also forfeit your money. All of it.
In the gold shorts.
And Quinny's gold shorts. So what's it gonna be, boys? You gonna fight or you gonna forfeit?
Corner's over here.
Leroy's there in your corner.
Shut the fuck up and get in there.
Cal.
Christ.
Cal!
Come on, son, you too.
Hey, take your fucking hands off him. You guys in the back, you in? I'm matching dollar for dollar.
Come on, boys, coffin in, or there's the door.
Fuck it, I'll take that bet.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna show you a few things, okay? First thing is take off the shirt.
No!
All right, I'll make a deal with you. Just take off the top shirt and leave your undershirt. Just like me, watch. And if you fight real good, I'll get you Quinny's own red gloves.
Quinny's red gloves.
Quinny's red gloves.
Leroy, your turn. Doors?
Yeah, Willie, close the doors and start taking bets.
Your turn.
I'm gonna count that money.
Quinny's red gloves. Quinny's red gloves.
These on.
Come on, Quinn. Come on. Shh, get these on. All right, okay.
Put them on, Cal. We gotta take this guy out fast. Do you understand?
Quinny is gonna break bones. Prepare yourself.
Believe me, it's gonna be better this way, all right?
You ladies want to cancel your reservations?
Fighters to center ring, please.
Right. Come on, Clay.
Don't kick her ass.
All right, be good.
Boxers to center ring.
Somebody want to go get him?
Kid's afraid.
Well, come on. Come on, Leroy's waiting for us.
Over here.
Well, he don't got his gloves on. I got mine.
You girls want to forfeit. It's not too late.
Right.
As soon as you're done dancing, we can get started.
All right, I want a clean fight here, boys. No dirty stuff. That means no hitting below the belt. Do you understand that, Quinn?
It means no pushing with the balls.
Quinn, I don't want any pushing, no tripping, no biting, no spitting.
No spitting.
All right, and when I give you the signal...
Flip the fucking switch.
Quinny! When the buzzer sounds, you start fighting. You understand?
When Willie hits the switch, you start punching him.
I punch Willie.
Right. No, you punch him.
I punch him.
Yeah.
How come I gotta punch
because
him?
Because you're in a fucking fight.
Right. Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Good boy.
Now, Quinny, when the buzzer sounds again, the red light's gonna come on. You stop fighting. Okay? You understand?
Green means fight. Red means stop.
Oh, thanks. And what about the yellow ball?
Did I say anything about a fucking yellow ball?
No.
Okay,
Leroy.
Willie, let's get this going.
Hey,
hit the buzzer.
Green light means fight.
All right,
means fight. Punch him! Punch him! No, Mom, I said I'm not supposed to fight in the car. Get these off me.
Just your boys for
me. Get these off me.
Quinny, it ain't real fighting. It's sport fighting. In a real fight, you don't wear red gloves, and you don't wear a yellow dress. Okay? Besides, he ain't gonna hurt you.
Hey, don't tell him that.
Well, it's Cal, right? Like Calvin Klein, the hairdresser? Just Cal ain't gonna hurt Quinny, are you? Just Cal. Come on. Give him a little tap.
Hey, don't fucking touch him.
Just give him a little tap. Go ahead.
There you go. Thumbs up, Cal.
Little tap. You'll see, it's okay. It's okay. There you go.
Yes!
That was a fair punch!
That was bullshit!
That was beautiful! Just keep doing that! Just
drop it!
Yes!
Cal,
drop it! Here you go!
I'm so to make it happen, Mama said I'm so to make it happen!
To the head! To the head! To the head! You had the heart of your head in the hat! Here I get!
What are you doing?
Take his back!
Body shot! Body shot!
Finish him! Go to the head! Knock him out! Knock him out!
What are you doing?
Good.
That's my boy! That's my son! Get the money!
What the fuck are we doing? We gotta take this asshole down! Hey! We gotta take him down!
Yo! That's my boy!
Come on, Cal. Hey. Look, maybe we go easy, all right? A couple of jabs and work in some hooks. Throw in that uppercut combo we've been working on. Huh? Cal. It's on we, Ray. It's only me. I gotta do it. I gotta take him down. I gotta win. Me. Alone. Yeah, well, you know what? You lose. We're done. You know the deal. No losing, no forfeit. You know, I only leave.
Yeah, you only leave with winners. Yeah, Ray, I know. I know.
Yeah, never losers. Never!
That's it. Come on, round two. I'll keep Quinny
waiting. Yeah, don't keep me waiting.
Let's go.
You get your fucking head straight.
Don't keep me waiting.
Come on,
let's get it.
Come on.
What are you waiting on,
Cal? Knock him out. Drop this asshole. Come on, come on.
Now I'm gonna get Big Boy Hogan's to come down and dig your grave. I'll be standing right there watching when they throw cold dirt in your face, 'cause I'll be right down at your bearing, riding around in my vehicle. Cause you think you're so smart, I declare, child, that you don't know. When you're giant your insurance, you better make that sick and accident too. So when you're dead and gone, your people will see just what they'd become of you. I'll be right down at your bearing.